Hot boy major, man. You know I'm tuned in. I told y'all I'd go get him. I told y'all I'd go bring him in this bitch. I told y'all I'd go get him. Guess who we got? OG Percy the Booty Bandit is in the house tonight. OG the Booty Bandit Percy is in the house tonight. I swear to God.
What's up?
What's happening with it, baby? How you feeling? How you feeling?
I feel good.
Got it? Yes, sir. Man, first of all, I want you to introduce yourself. Introduce yourself, man.
OG Percy, you know, Booty Bandit. Booty Bandit, you know, the real deal.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You know.
Right, first of all, Thug. Can I call you Thug? Can I call you Thug? Why do they call you OG Percy the Booty Bandit? Tell me where OG Percy the Booty Bandit come from.
I come from jail, like me going correct back form jail in jail. You know, taking booty bandit. You know, in jail, booty bandit. They know about me. They know about me. Booty everywhere. Booty everywhere. They know about me.
I know they want to know. Yeah, I know they want to know, bro. How did you first get into the lifestyle of, like, on some booty bandit shit? How did you get in that lifestyle, big dog? Tell them. People won't know. Yes, sir. People won't know. How did you get into that lifestyle of, like, being a booty bandit?
Taking booty in jail, you know, young, taking booty in jail, in prison, number men in there. Money men, number men in there, you know. I had to take it. I ain't had no pussy.
No, more like.
I had
more
to find some pussy.
How old was you when you realized you was into bars, like you liked your bars? Right, I say bars, booty.
Oh, I was young. I liked a boy before Michael Jackson. I liked a boy before Michael. I've been liking booty. I've been liking booty.
Why not women? Answer that for me, OG Percy, the Booty Band. Why not women, Percy, why not women?
Women can't do nothing. A woman can't do nothing for me. Not OG Percy, the Booty Bandit. Not me. A woman can't do nothing. Women can't satisfy me. Them boys want it. Them boys want it, and they like it.
When you say they want it, how do you know they want it?
They do.
How do you know they want it? Better yet, how could you tell if a boy in that lane or possibly, you know, like, how you pick them? How you pick them, Perk?
Ooh, I'm glad you asked me that. Really, like, I can see it in them. I can just see it in them, you know. I just, they wiggle the way they walk.
So you kind of tell which ones have potential.
I can just see it in them. Okay. I see it in them. And talk them out and then get it from them.
Isn't that rape, person?
No, that's verbal. That's verbal. I'm just talking them. I'm just talking, you know. Talking them out the booty. I'm talking them out the booty. They, you know, they come out. You know, a lot of them scared of that time. A lot of them scared of that time. A lot of them parents and stuff, you know, don't. You know, I go for they booty. OG Percy go for they booty. OG Percy go for the booty.
Now let me ask you this, Percy. When it was time to come out, let me say, like, I come out the closet, man. When it was time to come out, you know, like, let your family know, let your loved ones know, you know what I'm saying? Would you say it was necessarily hard or was it difficult to come out and let the loved ones, you know how you coming now, how you rocking now, you know what I'm saying? Or would you say it was fairly easy to break the ice, break the news to your people and to your loved ones?
Nah, OG Percy. It really was more hard to let my mama know, you know, I had to come out and tell them, you know, I came to my mama, I told my mama, that's who I really, you know, mom, yeah. That's who I really came to my mom and I say, Mama, you know I'm interested in boys. She say, I say, Mom, I like boys and they booty. You know, I like they booty. You know, she say, you ain't surprised me. I don't know why you scared to tell me. I was scared to tell my mom. She said, you ain't surprised me. Your daddy was a booty lover. She told me my daddy was a booty lover. OG Percy Sr. was a booty lover. I'm OG Percy Jr. Booty band. My daddy was a booty band, and she told me. So that's when I felt like, this me is in my genes. We booty lovers in my family. Mm-hmm.
Okay, round the question.
Yeah, we booty lovers in my family.
Round the question, okay?
My daddy was a booty lover.
OG Percy Booty Band, how do you feel about this guy, Charleston White?
On the internet, going viral for all kinds of stuff, you know, just... I'm pretty sure you didn't check them out.
How do you feel about this guy, Charleston White?
I like him. I want to fuck.
Come on now, OG Percy. Come on now, OG Percy. You want to put it on?
I want to fuck this guy.
You want that?
I like him.
Come on, Percy. Oh, man. Come on now, Percy. Booty Band.
I like him.
Don't. Come on now. Oh, what you want to do to him?
I want to fuck.
Oh!
I want to fuck this guy. This guy, you seen it?
Stop playing. Mm-hmm. OG Percy, you want to put that thing on?
I do.
Come on, Percy. Tell me you just playing.
I ain't playing. I want him. I want him. Mm-hmm. I want to do him something. I ain't playing.
Man, you tuned in to Hot Boy Major, man. Real nigga podcast. I mean, real nigga do real shit. You hear me? Mm-hmm. Hot Boy Major TV. I want to shout out to my dog. OG Percy, the Booty Bandit, for coming in, you know, say representing, that. Laying his law down, letting you know how he coming. Yeah, no me dumb shit.
Yeah,
I appreciate no that, big dog. Yes, sir. Major.
I like him. I want to fuck.
Man, like, subscribe to the channel, man. Hot Boy Major, I told you. We got him in the house, OG Percy, the Booty Bandit. If y'all want to see another interview, or see further work with OG Percy, the Booty Bandit, let it be known. Comment. Let me know. I fuck with that. You know what I'm saying? Keep it going. Don't forget to like, subscribe. If you haven't. Easy Town 2 on the way. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate and I thank you. Major.